It's not just a general election.
It's the fight of our lives.
Socialism.
It has refused to publish its impact.
Or barbarism.
Independence Day!
We're going up against the establishment.
You didn't hold Trump adequately to account.
It's a tool to attack Jeremy Corbyn.
It's going to become Prime Minister without anyone scrutinising him.
I mean, we are not talking about a good faith actor.
So that's a very interesting point.
More yachts for bankers and chlorinated chicken for everyone else.
And we need your help.
Support a new media for a different politics.
Donate or subscribe at support.navarramedia.com.
Make a one-off donation or become a subscriber.
We know.